Jarryd Hayne has reached a settlement over an alleged rape in the United States. An American woman accused Mr. Hayne of assaulting her in San Jose in 2015 while he was playing for the San Francisco 49ers in the NFL. The woman filed a civil suit as there wasn't sufficient evidence to pursue a criminal case. Hayne has strongly denied the allegation. The two parties have been trying to negotiate a settlement since at least May.